Sarah, protect us. We must stop the threat, or Savage's forces will overrun the village. You will regret your actions. Yet another Wonder Woman. I'm Hippolyta, Queen of the Amazons. I am from a different universe, one where Savage has joined forces with a time-traveling neo-fascist from the future named Perdegaton. He's given Savage the weapons to rule the world.
Not on my watch. In my world, we've beaten back the Axis forces months ago. And I won't allow these Savage soldiers to get their hands on any of these devices. If only my mother would join the fight, that would be a sight to behold.
Introduce you to the afterlife. Let's get this little tea party started. Hyah!
Fiddlesticks!
Not lost on me that in a battle for time itself, there is precious little of it to spend getting to know those I fight alongside. But we must finish this fight before it is too late.
I do see my mother and you after all. The fates brought us together this day. Perhaps they shall do it again in the future.
Perhaps they shall. Goodbye, Diana, daughter of Themyscira. May the gods watch over you.
Normally, your uninvited presence here in Nandabarbat would be a death sentence. But this is not normal, and Ra's al Ghul is in need of your assistance. We are overrun by enemies wielding weapons for which we have no defense. My assassins have been slaughtered. The foul interlopers have taken control of the Lazarus Pit. We must take Nandabarbat back!
Thank you.
I shall rebuild the League with the aid of the Lazarus Pit, for which I have you, then. You have the gratitude of the Demon's Head. However, if you enter Nanda Parbat uninvited again, I will not be so accommodating.
All will fall.
Fight with the fury of the Amazon.
Oh.
You'll pay for that. You dare strike me? Oh, that was a mistake. I fight with the fury in his favor. The monstrosity has been defeated and the village saved. Severing his connection to the timelines was the key. And you are nearly as fierce as an Amazon.